Hi, welcome back to my channel. Make sure you hit that subscribe button and please like the video.
And JJ will be able to add to that total once the regular season starts in 9 days. He's six more, presumably 96 more minutes of preseason basketball to play. And tonight's game starts with a paint catch for Porzingis off a pass from Luka.
And I've been scouting them this year. I really like the squad they're putting together.
Former Maverick Scottie Hobson is there. Oh, that's a three by Danilo Gallinari.
To be what you were, yeah, when you lose a guy like Russell Westbrook.
Right. Go, go. And a guy like Paul George.
Yeah. Paul George included. Xander can get anywhere he wants on the floor. I think it's his biggest, one of his biggest assets as a player.
Luka gets where he wants to go on the floor, down inside, and then kicks it out to Cleveland for a three ball. The tallest two players in the NBA, Porzingis and Boban, on the floor for the Mavs right now. As Luka scores and draws a foul.
That's doing whatever you want. Sensational.
Offensive rebound leads to a Luka three-pointer, and he's got a three-point play and a three-point basket now in the opening minutes.
In that time, Luka knocked it in.
Close to a turnover, it is. Lee came away with a loose ball. DeJuan right in the open floor and strides to the basket to score. Jalen Brunson's out with a minor left hamstring injury. Those players could be back on Thursday night when the Mavs play in Vancouver. Gallinari will shoot the three over Boban. Wow.
Boban did all he could do, and that's challenged a shot. When you're forced, when they force your hand to make changes, you got to make those changes and take off. You
right.
Can't feel sorry for yourself.
Right.
You can't look back.
And Patton as well. Pinballs around. Ferguson couldn't corral that pass as he was cutting. Patton tried to find him with the pass. And it's Dallas ball, and the lead's back to double digits as Hardaway drains the triple. A foul now on Kleba. Luka and Maxi Kleba both have two fouls in quarter number one. Ha. Blocked by Porzingis, but a putback dunk by Justin Patton. Hardaway had Nader backpedaling, drives, kicks, finds Curry. Oh, that's money.
For what, almost 2 years?
Right.
So you got to give him some time to actually get rhythm. He doesn't hesitate, though.
There's his rhythm.
That's when you know that the guy can really shoot the basketball.
Porzingis, seven shots, knocked down a couple.
Nice dig, nice.
Transition, Jackson out ahead of everyone, and he scores. College, played in Northern Illinois, then Iowa State. Pick and roll. Catch by KP inside from JJ.
That's nice.
One of those eight fast break points, courtesy of that defense to offense. Got some starters back out now for the Thunder. Gallinari, Noel, who just slammed it home. Gilgeous Alexander's returned to the floor as well. Flipped up and in for Gilgeous Alexander. And a good defense results in pretty bad looking miss by Terrence Ferguson. And then after defending at one, he scores at the other. Maxi Kleba.
3 for 12. He's still making a contribution.
Three ball. Kleba. No good. Loose rebound. Oh, falls to Luka right to the basket. Mavericks up by 18.
What's going to happen a second from now?
Accounting for that distance is the fact that after that miss by Muscala, the Thunder are shooting 30%, and the Mavericks with more distance.
The impressive thing is that he's not. He had shot away from taking the shot. Gallinari inside and one opportunity.
Porzingis has 10 points and 9 rebounds in the first half. 19-point advantage. Gilgeous Alexander, layup, bounces home. Gallinari with the 3-point play a moment ago has 11, and Gilgeous Alexander has 6 top scores for OKC. Nice. Deflected lob and still crammed in by Kleba.
That is really good vision that time by Luka.
And he got popped in the face, kind of getting in the way of that vision. Still made the pass.
Luka 5 assists tonight, 4 rebounds.
Gallinari can score another 3-point play from Wednesday on the 23rd at Utah. Porzingis. Followed, dunked by Kleba. What a game he is having, making his mark tonight. Good crossover. Diallo in the paint. Challenge coming over from Kleba, but Noel there to clean the offensive glass. Sixth year from Kentucky, Nerlens Noel. Looking for the lob pass, and ricochets off the backboard, and Noel blocks Porzingis. Hello. Qualify for the league leaders in per game stats and per minute stats.
Oh.
Here is Luka on the money with a three, a Luka special.
ready for.
Right now, it's Kleba defending Gallinari in rhythm off the crossover. What a smooth offensive player he still is.
It seems like he has more than 10 points because everything that he's done has been kind of flat.
Open three, bullseye, Porzingis.
Once they were beat on the perimeter.
Gilgeous Alexander able to just get around Courtney Lee. Lee thought he should have stayed in front of him. You could see by his reaction.
When he has the ball, there's that similar excitement to like when Magic had it where you don't know what's going to happen next, but you think you're going to see something awesome.
Yeah. To start the preseason in the back-to-back last week.
Well, you get a choice. Nice pass.
And nice finish.
Okay.
Porzingis up top from DeLon Wright. Porzingis unable to direct in the follow attempt. There's Darius Bazley, and he hits a three-pointer.
I thought his comments on Media Day about, as he pulls up for the jumper and knocks it down, wanting to be a Michael Finley type to the young guy.
Free throws, big edge for Dallas. They've taken just over twice as many free throws as the Thunder, and they have three times as many second chance points, and they have a three-pointer from Justin Jackson to start out the fourth quarter. Deonte Burton. He played 32 games with the Thunder last year. Hardaway Jr. stops and pops and hits a three. Around in a couple of trades before he landed officially with the Thunder in July.
I'll tell you what, it's really interesting if you look out there. What a nice comeback for New Balance. When I was a kid, those were dad shoes. Now, not so much.
Big win early in the season in a game that Russell Westbrook missed. Dallas won that game by 15.
Well, all those games were close to Chris Paul.
Yeah.
Out the glass. Night in, night out. Good pass by Jason.
Roby finishes inside.
Yeah, he has something to play for, too.
I agree.
Turned 34 years old. This year, by the way, the Thunder only come to Dallas one time. And it is as Hardaway with a nice shooter's bounce on that attempt.
You set those schedules for us to be in Oklahoma City?
On New Year's Eve, I didn't. Yeah. Up top is Josh Reeves.
That's like a regular thing. Those two teams are going to play on New Year's.
Here's a three, JJ. Reeves with the rebound, and he puts some heat on his fastball to Jackson, and actually Jackson scores.
I love his potential, Harp, and I love Reeves, who's in the game, his potential as well. Those are two young guys that intangible type guys.
Bryant can get some shots up.
Correa. We gather in this barn. It is going down for real.
Oh, so real.
It's not one of these preseason thingies.
Hired, I'm sorry. Hired somebody with you.
Final seconds is where he brings it up the floor.
Could you imagine?
I can imagine.